The Sportsman's Table is brought to you by the South Carolina Department of Agriculture. Whether you live in South Carolina or out of state, be sure to buy South Carolina-grown meats, vegetables, and fruits. Make sure your food is South Carolina certified. It's a matter of taste.
Welcome this week, folks. We're at Merle's Inlet, South Carolina, at a beautiful Wicked Tuna restaurant right here along the coast. And joining me today, and I tell you, it's a pleasure to have him, is the executive chef here at Wicked Tuna. It is Patrick Fowler. And I tell you what, Patrick, man, it's great to meet you. Great to have you on the show, my friend.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, listen, staple. This is what you guys do here at the Wicked Tuna.
Yes, sir, it is. Right now we have our American Hog Snapper caught right off the coast of South Carolina.
Wow.
We're just going to cook it over some root veg. It's all grown here around the coast, and we're just going to cook it up.
All right, man. Well, let's get started. I can't wait. I tell you what, I love snapper.
Mm.
Okay, so two fillets. Going to salt it up a little bit.
We'll put a little olive oil in there.
Okay, yeah. There you go.
A little bit of butter, give it a nice good crust in there.
Kind of let it slip and slide around there a little
bit.
Now, how long are you going to let this sear for?
We'll sear it both sides, about 3 to 4 minutes.
Okay.
And then it'll be ready to go.
Oh, wow. That's awesome. So, you know, when you cook fish, and you know, most of you executive chefs tell me, don't overcook it.
Don't overcook it.
So when you guys are preparing it for the restaurant, say I came in to order it, it's the same.
Yes, sir, every time. What we like to do is we dust it a little bit in the flour, and what that does is that keeps the moisture in it, so it's nice and fresh and juicy, so when you actually bite into it, it's not dry.
There you go. So, yeah, nothing worse than dry meat.
Nothing.
Okay.
Flip that over.
Patrick, here at the Wicked Tuna, man, I tell you what, you guys do fish right.
Mm. Yes, sir. All right, we're going to go ahead and start plating. Right here I have a mixture of our root veg. We have fingerling potatoes, butternut squash, sweet potato, and a little bit of cauliflower. We're roasting them off with some seasonal.
Oh, wow.
And then we're just going to plate this right here.
Okay.
Just like that. We're going to take this. It's a beautiful hog snapper. We're going to put it right here on the plate. We're going to garnish it with a little bit of lemon garlic cream.
Oh, wow. Mmm. Man, that looks wonderful.
Good. And just because you always eat with your eyes first, we'll add a little bit of greenery to it.
Oh, there it is. There you go. Wow, hog snapper, Wicked Tuna. My friend, thank you so much for being a guest this week. Okay,
thanks
right
for having
here.
Me.
Beautiful restaurant. Folks, listen, the next time you're Merle's in it, stop on by the Wicked Tuna right here. This guy and all his staff will cook you up a meal you will never forget. And remember, buy and eat local. It's simply a matter of taste. Log on to CertifiedSCGrown.com and see what's fresh on the menu for yourself. We'll see you right back here again next week on another great recipe on the Sportsman's Table. Mm.
To find out more information on food that's fresher and tastier, go online at CertifiedSCGrown.com. Buy certified South Carolina grown products. It's a matter of taste.